whole BCD spoilers. Ref died, Luca dies in shooting horror as Joe McFadden leaves for good. Whole BCD has aired the tragic death of popular character Ref died Luca as Strictly Come Dancing star Joe McFadden has bowed out in dramatic circumstances. Viewers have been left shocked by the intense two-part special, which saw Henrik Hansen's unstable son Fredrik lash out and go on a deadly rampage in the hospital armed with a rifle. When he came across Raf, he opened fire and Jack Naylor was hit by the flying shrapnel. It was Jack who was found injured and badly bleeding, so Steph remained oblivious to the fact that Raf was lying in a pool of blood nearby. Oliver Valentine was also seriously injured by Fredrik before Hansen then came face to face with him and had it out, with Fredrik angrily spitting out all of his bitterness over the way he has felt treated over the years. As he realized with horror that Raf was missing after Jack's life was saved and it was confirmed that she hadn't been directly shot but someone else had. And when Raf was eventually found, it was too late to save him. His shocking storyline brings an end to Joe's tenure in the medical drama, with the actor having previously hinted that he would soon be bowing out in spectacular scenes. But how will Essie cope with the devastating loss, and can the fractured team, led by newcomer Professor John Gaskell, pull together and help each other through what will be a day none of them will ever forget? And as for Jack, will her brush with death alter her decision to pay a final farewell to Holby? Raf's final words were to encourage her not to turn her back on the system, but will she heed them?